I'm great.
Oh, that's good. I won two games, and this last game I lost to the worst player in the whole thing. We didn't have a win. Because he was so bad, it was like sickening. He put me to sleep.
Who's that?
Kevin Dean, I think his name
was. Oh, he
oh, he's so bad.
Oh, yeah, he's just good.
I couldn't, he talks during every game.
Oh, I know, I know. You got to work on him.
Forget my glove. He says, I can't make it. He says, Wednesday, I visit my mother-in-law every Wednesday. They say, well, why are you doing the pool league?
On Wednesday.
On Wednesday, and then my ex says, well, I can't play, I gotta take my granddaughter, and I guess it was a personal problem. He says, I gotta get used to her. I mean, what does the game take? 2 hours? I mean, that's, I don't know, he said, I can't play the whole week, can't make it up.
That's for you, guy. Don't do it. It must be something.
Must be some personal thing. The next week, I guess he says, next week I have to play 2 games probably. I don't know who I'm playing it. Some other guy who I don't know who it is, you know?
Well, unless you are, but,
but I don't know the name.
He's first time I played him, then the next time I came to see him, I wore my t-shirt. It's got somebody got a marker on the back, and it also says, if it isn't your turn, then sit down and shut up.
He just keeps talking.
Yeah, he does. But you get used to him.
He gives you.
He walked out on me in the last turn. I was ahead of him like 50 to about 6, and then I had a shot like this. I couldn't, it was something like this, and I looked at it and I thought, oh shit, I couldn't do it on there. And then I thought, yeah, it was kind of close, you know. I looked, you know, to see if he'd call on me, though. Then I did something and I hit it. And then I think the keeper went up here and then down. And then nobody said anything, so I just kept shooting. And then later he goes,
I can't believe you did that.
He didn't say that for the
panel. I said, I can't do it. I said, what? I said, what do you mean? I'm just 5 shots later. I can't believe you shot that. I said, what do you mean that combo? Oh, what the hell am I doing that? You know you fouled. I said, I don't know if I fouled or not. You know you did it, went forward.
Oh,
I said,
yeah.
Well, I wasn't looking at it. I can't believe it.
Why did he say something?
Yeah, I said, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you, you know the game. Oh, and you don't know what I did. I said, fuck you. I don't need this shit. And then he goes, oh, I got a toothache. I got a toothache. That's
what
I did. Here, I apologize. And he's shaking my head.
Well, one guy, but you put on me. He's scrambled balls.
Yeah,
he's a nice guy, everybody said.
Yeah. He just got upset. He told
somebody
that he didn't think he should beat him. I said, well,
that's it. I was hit by 57 balls.
Sam plays okay.
And I wasn't playing really good. But.
Yeah. You're too hard.
The table's slow, but it's still hard.
My margin.
He was playing 2 games that day, and I guess he might have been a little tired. He played in the afternoon and that, but...
Okay, you're going to be right now, you're on being live streamed on the internet.
Going right to the internet,
huh? Yes.
Okay, here we go.
I could put it in the book, except you got that big 12 out there. Not that I want it. I'm putting your name out there so they can see. So you know. Okay. Shoot, what else can you do? Man or mouth, right? Thank you.
Yeah.
years up here, right? You're not keeping on that, is that?
I'm doing
okay. I wasn't paying attention at the first rate that we did on America.
Oh, man, the whole bike went out. got like, he's got the quite two good options here.
Yeah. this is a
tables for
the table's been playing a little bit loose and losing more feet.
slide and push, right?
Yeah. That's exactly what it is. It's the cloth, and the cloth is the cloth. You know, like the brand you're looking at, this one is new, the whole thing.
So what do you think you should use this for? The same, have you used draw on this?
I use this with the side ball, because I think he's going to be second, pop of the second ball. Nice.
He's pretty good. He's a very good. He knows what to hit him with, and what it's going to do, and what's going to be help. I mean, it really surprised me.
He's pretty good.
He just introduced himself to me, you know. And then asked me if I had that phone card and do that.
Wow. He ran 300 bucks,
Gary. Is that 6'8"? That's a little high.
Yeah, I think so. Okay.
let's take a look. Let's make some predictions here. I think that everybody's back on this, but see what we see here.
I don't know, is that still there? Off the 15 and back?
I think it's still there. Only one shot in there, and that's it.
Jesus Christ.
grandstand back there. I took a walk off it earlier today. There's just, you think it's flat, and there's just hair there. I went down a few feet.
Oh, you're all right.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm talking to my attorney. I'm trying to list some papers. It'll all work out.
Sorry, that's so interesting. There's not going to be another term in next week.
We'll see if it makes any more of this one first.
That is just dragging promotions.
See my when I ran. What I ran was my big run was when I made that break shot and that I ran the whole next round.
Yeah, that was a different time.
Oh, you mean I run that twice?
Different time. Do you remember when you played us bad safe and?
I think it's
a long day. That's with you. Bay never be out safe again after you gave me lessons.
Did you pay him?
I never knew. No, you didn't remember.
Oh, I didn't pay him.
That, what's his name? Did it remember?
Roger.
Right, that was released. He showed us his class, I think.
Okay, two rounds. Back to pretty much where he is right now.
That's what we like to do. Even if it's a right-handed break shot, I think I can only use it in my air
plan. Nice shot!
Yeah, okay. find something that's over there. Yeah, looks like this. So we have the 12 bones.
I think that 15 are in the radiation side. I might not keep that either. That's something to look at.
Starting with the, is the,
292?
292.
Yeah.
Thank you.
safe. Was that my next shot?
Yeah, it was.
Oh, it's the side. Okay.
Thanks.
One of those colors.
Yeah, it looks like you better. I think you just muscle that in a little bit towards the corner a little bit, a couple inches of separation.
Exactly. Okay. Are you going to play or just go? Come around the ball. And 13 aside. Yeah. little stop, stop, stop. You can go put it on 13.
Mm-hmm. It's a good pattern.
Thank you.
Glover?
Save.
Sponsor the screen.
saw to. You know, I didn't like that one at all. I mean, I thought it was great, but it was still okay.
Yeah, it's coming out.
24.
Did you find it?
Slept in there once.
Wow.
Didn't tell me much.
You weren't in bed in the same bed.
Well, it was there.
Wow.
I had to come up from the top to hit it.
Thanks, man.
Come back and hit him. You got 95.
greatest weapons in the record.
Too far for that.
I think the food you go. No? Oh, it was sold out. Wasn't the right shot, that looked pretty good.
Oh, Jesus. And we don't want to. I need to set my mind. I'll get that real solid. It's all Walsh and Aves right there.
Right.
11, so you got me up to 90, and you got 97, right? Sad boy. Just four maybe, I think. Three, six, I got nine. Yeah, I need more.
Good game. Think you want to
come back, huh?
Hey, man. Very good game.
Good key break, though, huh?
Yeah, very well. I thought I'd get a last shot. See what took my time, huh? I'm using on safeties. I just can't safety. That's why I lose all my games on safeties. But to be able to learn that lesson, he's smart. He never get out of safety again. He lied to me.